Hello and welcome to another live stream episode of Dead Space. I always sound so grateful. As before, I still have Fox right over here.
Hello.
Let's dive right into this. Alright. Is there really any DLC for this actual game?
Not that I'm aware of.
Then why does it check for it?
I don't know, I think it's just something they programmed into all backwards compatible games.
And before, I have a timer for how long this game, or this...
chapter?
Yes, thank you. Thanks. And I will not start it until I'm in the game, rather than in the storyline. That took so long the first time.
Yes. Long intros. Yay.
Oh, we're starting right off the bat. Back to the game. Okay. Let's see if I remember anything about this. Y? No, X. No, X is that. B. A. A is reload. Y? No. There we go, right bumper. I do not remember anything. I thought I just pressed this last time. Oh, we're in a different spot.
Shh. It's alright, McCoy.
He's here. That's stomping. How do I show the path?
Right stick, I believe.
I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you.
That's not creepy. Grab. Aim. Aim. I'm tempted to shoot her just for good measure.
But you have low ammo.
Good point. Met pack! How to search inventory? There's the map. There's my mission. There's database. Ah, that's my inventory. Use my pack is right bumper? Nope. Left bumper.
B.
Yep, it's B. Okay. So I have to go through here.
Yeah.
Left. End of destruction. Lots of blood. Whatever we see.
You add items to the store.
Pick up. Flamethrower. Going back to the store. Wait, where's the store? That's right, bumper. There was no store back here, was there?
There was.
Star. Shop. Yeah, I don't think I have enough. Nowhere near enough. Or the next suit. More ammo if I really wanted any of this. Don't need it though. I thought I heard something. Locked. Open. Why am I don't want to open this?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, I am.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. You'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Find thermite, find shock pad. Okay, it's... Alright, button again. It's that way. Ooh, what's this? Credits. That's a lot of credits. Save just in case, because I only walk a few feet. Are you sure? Yes, I want to override that slot. Well, we actually are playing on Xbox One. I have a lot of buzzing bees all around me. And now it tells me about this. Didn't you tell me about that, like, the first chapter? Thank you. So that little thing on my back is a stasis.
Yep.
The door is very noisy.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Really? Didn't know you see that. Why the dramatic music? I don't need it, it doesn't help. I'm just running around like a chicken with a headcount. Open. Where am I going? How am I gonna kill them with no ammo? I don't have any ammo.
You got kinesis.
What?
The thing you just picked up where you can lift up items and throw them.
So what happens if I throw them down there?
You can't pick up living objects.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Of course there's a limit to what? I don't know. remember how to do it. I learned it 2 seconds ago, then I don't remember how to do it. There it is. How did I do that again? Yes. There we go.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
What?
Space is slow.
Doing very good at this, am I?
Nope. Not at all. I think there's another pack behind that corner there. Right behind you. There's also a chest on the wall.
That's useful.
Keep going around.
Is this indeed? Nope. Isn't it?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
No. Aim. Fire. Very close to death, what do you expect? What's the other one? It's over there. Off with your arms. Okay, this way. I wanted to go down. Why? Oh man.
There's still more enemies.
Bladed arms do something.
Yeah.
No! Aim and fire. Oh, what the?
finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the Commodore.
Okay.
And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I was... Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets.
I think it wanted a head to replace his own.
Yeah. Told you that just pissed him off more.
I do. I should got more stuff from the first one.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Why don't I get the ammo before that happened? I have no ammo. Why do I even try? Goodbye. And then I decided to go down here because... Close. Why won't go close?
You're too close to it. Or if you're within a certain proximity, the door will stay open.
Getting that. Fucking run corner. Getting this. Holding gun, reloading. Practical anomaly occurring.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Come on, come out, I know you're coming. Thank you for the medium med pack. Not enough. And we'll take your blade though. Very good weapon that I found out. Those look, there's like swords. Okay, hit you up. Did it? Pick you up. Activate. Set down. Activate terminal. Re-go to this. Re-pick you back up. Fire. First thing I see moving. You're alive. No, you're not. You are, though. Learn to live with that. Find ammo. Get in a room. Be cornered for the rest of my life. This short life that I have, at least. Oh. Don't do that! Nope, I cannot reload. That's all I am. All I have. Get in a room. Oh no. Open canister. See what I have. More ammo. Reload. Wrong button. As I talk to myself, basically. Because somewhere. See what I mean? Live with that. You're angry. Who are you? I got the credits. I really don't want credits at the moment.
Quarantine lifted.
Yay! I feel good about myself. As far as good feels like.
And you're really gonna want to explore every single area and collect every item here.
With how bad I'm doing? Probably a pretty good idea, don't you think?
Yeah.
Actually, how'd my inventory look? Yep, that's all I have. Actually, reload. Yep, that's great ammo. No, at least it's back to 12. Those things are disgusting when I move them around. So shoving everything else around here does not really do much damage to them.
Pretty much.
But their blades do, their own blades do very good amount of damage.
Yep.
That door's getting really annoying. It's lingering in the background. I can't find anything else. Did I explore this? Yes, I have. Why am I going back in there? I could go in here. I don't think I've been in here. Or was that a different time? I don't know. I've died in here way too many times.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor. Terrence.
Hmm.
There will always be risk when the stakes are high.
Yeah.
And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Gold semiconductor. Is there a shop anywhere near here? Hmm. Don't think I want to drop that. Can I now go in this room? Yes, because quarantine's been lifted. Is there more stuff in here? Please tell me there is. More credits. Now how much credits do I have? I have enough to buy the flamethrower if I wanted to.
Or the next level suit.
That works as well, but I really have not much on me.
Increases your damage resistance.
Yeah, being I'm at half health. Ooh, safe slot. Yes, please. That's a terrible area. And that's not the worst part about this chapter, is it?
It was one of the most annoying areas.
They just kept coming! Biological Prosthetic Center. We keep you working. I don't like the slogan.
Come on! Come on! Let me out!
No thanks. What the heck is that type? Can I pick this up? Anything to help me feel more protected inside. That thing's gonna be in there, isn't it? Baby, where are you? Where'd it go? That's not creepy. Oh. Stomp the baby. Lots of credits. That thing almost killed me. I'm almost dead. Plasma energy. And curse stomp. Get more plasma energy. Stomp it back. Anything to help me. Let me guess, going up? I heard more. I wouldn't encourage that, though. Reload. How much ammo do I have on me? What? My pack. Yes, please. What? You're very entertained by this.
Oh, I am.
Close. Thank you, so I know nothing's coming behind me. Thermite.
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. That's use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
I'm guessing the main officer is going to be gigantic.
Peter,
This thing?
Yeah.
You did turn off the monitor in your place.
Yeah.
That's my insurance. But.
Yeah.
And I couldn't just break into the window because.
The lockdown.
So I couldn't just kill them all, come back up here and go through that window because.
You could have. Actually, I think it was locked from the inside, so you had to get in there all the way.
Oh, it's the annoying door!
Okay. I want to refill your stasis at the station there.
This thing?
Yeah.
Stasis return. Now I know what those things are. What if you're not dead! You're not dead! Still don't look dead. Your brethren. Can I just take your knife? Take the knife. The knife. I'll take off your arm if I have to. Was this looking a lot nicer previously?
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes. And I trust the machine on board to do this to me, right? It did look great to begin with. I don't think I want to sell the plasma energy. That's not really much useful, is it?
No.
You find the generators all over. I think a med pack may be coming handy.
Most likely. But so does plasma energy.
I'll figure out stuff otherwise. Let's see if there's other stuff around here. There is. The same. One to save point, which I'll get to after I get this. Plasma energy. The stuff I was just about to buy. Which has more plasma energy. Which I was really just about to buy. Again. You can't tell that I'm just a little bit. Yeah, that word. Just a little bit. Here. I hear something in it. It seems very bad. It's a person that's being converted. Kill? Kill?
He's already dead.
That's my entry. And a sister's recharger. And I use that because... hello. Any dead bad ugly is out to get me. Cool, what's Kinesis? How do I use Kinesis again?
You know how you're picking up the,
don't know what to do anymore.
Look it around.
Can I bring it back and let me squat? Let it squash me? I feel like that would be a lot easier demise than one piece that's on the spot. Better handle at this. As I say, as I die inevitably. I want to get in there, though. Power lock enabled. How do I turn off power lock anymore?
Use the power mode.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Was that worth it, though?
Most of the time.
I got a gold semiconductor. I could set that in the store. How do you look?
You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes. We found something.
So the texts were right. All this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
I got a lot of
tools
around
with
now.
Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him, or the operation, or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe.
Let's see if I can
spot
myself.
Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
I probably can, by the looks of it. But I really don't want to. There's this girl in there. And you are... pick up a bull. Oh, you are this. And then helped with what?
Door and elevator, maybe.
Kill?
Oh, I missed my ammo, but he could curb stomp his lights off.
There's an arm, there's a leg, there's another arm. head. And you can live with your leg. Or not. Yeah. Schematic acquired. Download at store.
So you got something on the wall.
This thing? Oh, power node. Thank you for your credits. They were duly taken off your body. Very, very. Oh, I probably just powered this thing up. I expect to see more of those weird things. I don't know what to call them. Right. So maybe it would have been just better just to keep it over here. I heard you. Where are you? There's your leg off. Die. That was a total waste of a shot, but oh well. Off with your legs. Yeah.
Infidel?
Yeah, that works. Back here. Ooh, safe point. Saving as much as possible, just in case of death or crash. Probably a good idea to do.
Yeah.
Well, I could just do... Not that. I know my controls.
Sure you do.
So, I can't go in there, so this is my only choice. What are you willing to give up your life for? Nothing.
My life?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I don't want to give up my life for anything.
I'd risk my life to save my life.
Yep, that would work.
Vacuum.
Vacuum?
Your air meter will appear when you are in a vacuum.
Do I have to get out of the vacuum as quick as possible?
Kinda.
Cool.
I mean, you only got 53 seconds left of oxygen.
Where's the exit? I don't care, I wanna get this handle. No, I really do care though. Hi, body.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
So does that restart when I go back out?
The oxygen, yeah.
Okay, I didn't want to, be dead, basically. So I'm guessing that was just a tutorial for this, and this is a bigger one.
Sense.
Then what am I supposed to do now?
Jump elsewhere so you can line up with the platform.
That's a fun device. Don't want to jump in the hole, I'm pretty sure. Oh jeez, I'm so disoriented. Where am I again?
You know, it's best right stick and we'll reorient you.
Yay! Question is that where I was or where I need to go?
Right stick.
Useful.
Exiting zero gravity.
That one is. Didn't know what it is, I just took it.
That with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Great. Zero gravity with these things. Because I needed these things in the zero gravity area. Positive I want to open this. Stay away.
Exiting zero gravity.
Goodbye, guys. They won't follow me, will they?
I don't
want
to kill them.
Hmm?
I don't want to kill them.
Killing you. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be running low on ammo sometime soon.
Yeah.
Infidels, yeah. So we have to go back now?
Mm-hmm.
Back to me. Just across you again. You guys need to be a little bit more surprising. Actually, you're doing really good right now. Just keep it like that. Are they out there? Hello. I'm gonna kill you before you. No idea if you're dead, but I'm going coming down to see you. I did. One already came out of that. I already went in here. Back this way. You're the one that killed yourself. Oh, I thought you were dead. What the heck are those?
I don't know. Little popcorn things, that's what I call them.
During some time to reload pace? This is not alien. Or at least let's hope it's not alien. Jeez, that kind of thoughts. Yeah, let's keep on this topic of Dead Space rather than alien. You don't say! You don't say! Alright, this is the place with the shop. Stop. Where are you? Over here. What are pulse rounds for?
For the pulse rifle.
But I don't have a pulse rifle.
It's in the store.
But where?
Up one more.
Tempting to buy. I'm gonna buy some pulse rounds. I just wasted basically all my money.
You also got that gold semiconductor to sell.
Red weapon icon.
Oh.
Mean your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Cool, I have a new weapon now. I wanna go back in here, I wanted to sell something. Inventory. Go faster. Sell. Don't think I want to sell any of those. Wait. I'm just gonna go back and forth. I'm gonna put a small man back. And immediately use it. You have 50. This is a big gun and it has a very bright light on it. Going where this time? Objective complete. And I wasn't armed because...
I like how you just broke into a very secured door. Where they just put warnings of evacuate on all other doors.
This is going to be the other part that's a pain in the butt, isn't it?
Pretty much.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds... We are not equipped to deal with this... Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
I'm pretty sure she is, too. Just not how you would expect her to be. Where the heck are the things? Glass. I can't jump. I want to be able to jump.
Yeah, no, you can't.
Me. Help me. Sorry, we are full. Great message to go over next to each other. Back up slowly. Maybe right there. oxygen recharge. Why? Found room. Med pack? Yep. Med pack? Nope. Good enough though. I wonder how much this holds at a time.
Only about 50.
Just like so worried something's just gonna. You. Where is it? I know I saw it recently. Ooh, box. And crystal. That's what I'm missing. There you are. I'm very questioning if I even want to put this in the hole. Back to the system. Yeah, this is a lot of cases. Can I just kill you?
Nah, already dead.
So they're not gonna come back alive like these little. Ooh, plasma energy. Definitely taking you. You still sound really gross when I'm stomping you guys. Ooh, elevator. Of course it's locked. Why else wouldn't it be? I thought you said this was supposed to be an annoying part.
This wing of the medical is.
Because it's where all the things started.
Pretty much.
I'm taking you back out because you're more useful for cleaning up rooms. Okay, maybe not to this thing. Doing going to scum. Plasma energy. Schematic found. Med pack, please. Nope, just more pulse rifles. I'm surprised I'm actually living right now. All of the pulse rounds. Reload pulse rounds. Med pack. Pretty good med pack. I'm surprised I'm still alive.
So am I.
Air vent. Great. Ooh, more rounds.
Hello?
Nope. Audio.
Can anybody hear me?
I hear
My
you.
My name is Eileen.
Way too late, though.
I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave?
I can't reload.
I'm going to try and find
one
someone.
More this
if you can hear
like
this,
ammo.
Please come for me.
Yeah.
I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello?
That way
Who's
or
there?
That way?
Are you a doctor?
You might want
Why is everyone
stuff first?
Wait, I know you. Dr. Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please! Please!
You're not leaving this room. Exit. Where are you? No, that's not what I wanted to do. Switch. Oxygen recharge. Don't need it yet. Pretty sure that means I'm going to be coming back through this area. Well, there's probably a hole on the air. So it's probably good to know where all those oxygen recharging station thingies are.
Yeah, usually.
And I'm guessing there's going to be monsters, just like last time. You're creepy.
Don't miss a shot. She just slit her own throat with this song.
Ooh, ammo. Oh no, text. I don't want more text, I want more ammo. More for this gun than the other one. So enjoy this game. And I'll use this one just because it has more ammo. More.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting.
Oh, Stave Station.
The colony's problems concern me greatly.
Yes, please.
I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery.
Yes. Yes, I'm gonna save.
Story of the marker. But the exact nature of the connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Weller, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point. But I greatly appreciate it. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
So the majority of this chapter is in the medical area?
All of this chapter is. Each chapter is a different area.
So then where was I before I actually entered the medical area in blue?
Docking bed.
So I'm not even really much into the story, am I?
No. Everything in this chapter has been medical. Previous chapters
What the heck are you?
Stronger. And that room's filled with bodies.
So I want to kill that thing that's making them alive again. Whichever it's. And I can't kill it until it reanimates the first body, can I?
Correct.
Because it's blocked by the glass.
Yep.
And I can't break the glass.
Correct.
Why can't I, with a gun, shoot glass?
It's bulletproof.
And have to go all the way around this way. See this thing, attack this body. This is the another annoying part, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because it's just that thing reanimating anybody I kill.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Actually, once you kill a necromorph, it won't reanimate the necromorph. It's just the dead human bodies.
Okay. I figure. Okay, I do have this one. Turn. Reload. Back into this pit of blood. Can I just shoot all the dead bodies? Good. They got the one going. Thing?
Yeah.
Captain's Rick. Yes, I want a medium med pack. Probably just waste it.
Received, and they look good.
Yeah.
Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Well, it's probably these little things. This is really like Alien, with things infesting other things, with... Yeah. Very like Alien. These things are really disgusting. I guess we're very disgusting. Stop pushing it around! I don't think I can go in there. Guess I'm going down. Please don't tell me there's another... Am I really back in this room again?
Yep.
Now where do I go? This back. These ones are the tough ones. Thank you for the ammo. What the heck was that sound?
Isaac! Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life.
Lying rats.
Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Another safe station. I've been here so many times.
Yep.
I'm almost done with this.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's a long chapter.
Mm-hmm.
Now where do I go? Okay, at first I thought it was pointing me back in there. I was like, I do not want to go back in there. Truthfully, I don't want to be on this ship to begin with. I'm expecting this something just to be somewhere here. What the heck? That was useless, wasn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Completely useless. Oh, another store. But
you notice anything missing?
Yeah, well, there's a body here before.
There were a lot of bodies there before.
Can I just stomp on this thing?
What, the blood?
There's like little worms or something. Let me guess, I go back in here. And chapter ends.
Yep.
I feel good! Oh, that was so nasty.
Yep.
Yes, I want to save my projects. Progress. Oh, that was difficult. Okay, I can leave this chapter here. Oh my goodness. Interesting story to it though.
Yeah.
It is very like Alien with those things. Oh, that's annoying. If you like this episode and you're new to the channel, hit that like and that subscribe. I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode.
It'll be awesome.
See ya.